Tip have to be the more experienced side on next Sunday. You know, they've been beaten in the All-Ireland semi-final 2 years ago, beaten in the All-Ireland final last year. But the only thing I would say there really is that there must be question marks hanging over this Tipperary team at the moment. Some players must be doubting themselves now, and the management team must be asking questions about some players. I reckon myself like that. They've gone back slightly, they've gone off the boil, and I think they're there for the taking next time.